everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to eat meong gae. Meong gae is a sea squirt in English, I believe. Either you hate it or love it. It's kind of like umi. Some people love it, some people hate it. I'm going to make gochujang, which is a red pepper paste sauce, like vinegary. I have a little bit of sugar in here already. I'm going to add garlic. What's a gochujang? Vinegar. I love vinegar. I'm going to add a little bit of water. And it's not going to be that thick consistency you normally have with gochujang. It's going to be a lot liquidier. That's a word. Yeah. If you can find it fresh, that's great, but in Hawaii I could not find it fresh. So if you buy it once frozen and thaw it out, it's completely fine and still yummy.